Alfa Romeo has unveiled the 4C Spider 33 Stradale Tributo, inspired by the 1967 Alfa Romeo 33 Stradale. The brand's legendary mid-engine sports car, only 33 units of this limited edition 4C Spider will be produced for North America. The 4C Spider 33 Stradale Tributo comes exclusively in Rosa Villa Desta Tri-Coat exterior color, with gray gold 5-hole alloy wheels and composite sport seats covered in black Dinamica suede and tobacco leather. Prominently displayed in the cockpit, the 4C Spider 33 Stradale Tributo features dedicated plaques on the dash, side sills, and center console, the last of which is progressively numbered. Customers also get treated to a matching numbered book designed by Design Center that chronicles the 4C's design concept, technology, materials, and Modena assembly facility, as well as the history of the 33 Stradale. The 4C's racing pedigree is evident in a state-of-the-art Formula One-inspired carbon fiber monocoque chassis, presented for the first time in a red transparent finish. Completing the refined exterior treatment are new Centro Stile Alfa Romeo badges and available piano black front air intake and rear diffuser. The 4C Spider 33 Stradale Tributo's advanced technologies include a 6-speed Alfa twin clutch transmission, an all-aluminum 1,750cc turbocharged engine with direct injection dual intercoolers and variable valve timing, producing 237 horsepower and 258 pound-feet of torque. Weighing less than 2,500 pounds, the 4C Spider 33 Stradale Tributo delivers an impressive power-to-weight ratio of 10.4 pounds per horsepower, and achieves 0 to 60 miles per hour in 4.1 seconds and a top speed of 160 miles per hour. The 2020 Alfa Romeo 4C Spider 33 Stradale Tributo marks the final production run of the 4C Spider for North America.